Male jawfish carry the approximately 400 eggs they fertilize in their jaws for an average of 10 days until they mature and turn into young fish. This also ventilates the eggs and keeps them clean. During this time, the jawfish does not eat anything, and it slows down all its other activities in order to look after the eggs. Although it has teeth in its mouth, it never harms the eggs or swallows them.